surprisingly difficult to land. So maybe not. Maybe just 1-2-4 and then 3-2. Just something ugly. Because I don't know what to do after that. I was going to say, is it another Master Raven? No, it's a Armor King. We've played against this character, this player before. The Bounty player. Pretty sure we played against him before. Okay. Well, let's go back to something we're familiar with, Armor King. For once. Let's see how they play. I don't remember how this person plays, to be honest. Or that costume. Round one.
Fight.
How did that work?
What?
I didn't press, I promise. Okay. Nice. They like that 4-4 neutral too.
Round two.
Honestly, fight. At certain range, it's like probably just orbital. No, because of that happening.
Okay. KO.
There is no way that string is safe.
Fight.
Yeah, it's a high at the end. Okay. Whoa. Crush my high. Crush my jab. Okay. I sidestepped, I promise. Damn, now we're dead. I guess I need to step to the left, but in that situation, the wall was to my left. That's probably why that worked. Oh well.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think we've been poisoned by playing so much Master Raven. Maybe. Or maybe I'm just playing like trash right now. Let's see.
Round one. Fight.
They're so pressy. Wow. Yeah, they're so pressy.
Round two.
Let's see.
Fight.
What? I pressed jab. I promise. Lost the round one. Lottery. Oh, they went for a giant swing. Okay. Oh, that's cool that was there. Can't believe we actually got that.
Round three.
I also thought I had Blue Sparks Mach Punch there. I guess not. Shouldn't really be using Mach Punch too much in this matchup like that. Wait. Oh, I need a hold back. That's why. Okay, that's good. Oh no, we're... Oh my gosh, what a genius. I should have ducked, just in case they messed it up. Because we could have killed them.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay. Nice stuff. It's crazy how good that string is. Like, man, I feel like it's because I'm trying to backdash out of it because I don't believe that it's... I believe that it's done, but it's not done. I just need to hold back and down back for that matter. Oh, wait. Okay. Beat this. We'll see. Famous last words, right? Oh my god, I need to duck that freaking screen, y'all. Getting hit by stuff, and I'm not breaking throws. Oh, what a disaster!
Get ready for the next battle.
All right, let's try and reset for the next 30 minutes. Let me think. I think I'm in a mindset of I'm playing against a bot, and I'm in punishment training. That's how I'm playing it right now, and I think that's what's getting us killed. Cause it's like, we're just kind of waiting for them to do something and then punish it. That's a very, like, naive
round
strategy.
One. Fight.
Okay. I thought I could interrupt. There's no reason to. That's happened a few times now, so let's not do that next time. And it's like a huge damaging combo. Wow, they're just pressing the whole time. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, see, orbital's really scary to use there, so I think I'm gonna stop. I sidestepped. So sidestep doesn't work either.
K.O.
Yeah, Tootsie, I'm gonna duck it. I ducked it one time, and then... I promise I'm gonna duck it. All three hits are high? I didn't realize all three of them were. Gotten hit by it so many times at this point, like I am looking for it. There it is. I think it's the start of the string is still a little bit unfamiliar to me, so I'm sometimes not sure if I'm dealing with it, if like that's the string or not. Is that a high? It's mid high. It must be because it's a lot of pushback on that last one. So I guess that's actually because I was actually waiting for it to come through, but I didn't realize that it was a high. So I was gonna try and punish it. Okay. Yeah, I think we need to remember that we're still playing as the person, so we need to be.
Fight.
I've been in like a lab mode like all morning because of Master Raven. Now I need to go back to playing this player. Oh, nice. Not enough time, I guess. Oh, shoot. I tried to duck a high. Tokic wall bounce is minus 14? Really? I didn't know about that one.
Round two.
Wow. It looks like it's fight. Mega plus. Doesn't it? Wow. I tried to sidestep the plus 4. I don't think that's worth it. That's just freestyling it too much. Oh, I tried to duck a high.
K.O.
Okay.
Round three.
I probably should be trying to get a few sidesteps in there whenever I'm in that situation. Oh, that's minus 9. Really? Okay. I was wondering, because I haven't seen that move before. Oh, right, it's a throw. Damn it. I was, like, holding the block, but I forgot it's a throw. Damn.
Get ready for the next battle.
So, the knee is a free mix-up. That we didn't know. The toe kick being minus 14 blows my mind. I had no idea that was minus 14.
Round one.
Because I know exactly what he was talking about, and I thought it was just like some crazy safe play. Ooh, nice. I was ready. Damn. Oh, that's why. That's why. Because it's got this weird pushback to it, so I couldn't do a 10 frame before.
Fight.
But do you think Jennifer will reach? Let's see. Gotcha. Wait, is Is that the one?
KO.
Is that forward, forward, forward what he just did? Round or is that something else?
Fight.
Good punish. Mid option. I thought he was gonna do the
round four.
Damn.
Fight.
Weird that throw missed. I was expecting it. Back turn three is 20. Okay. Wow. Was that move that I tried to jet up or though? Was that 4-4-4? Because it looked like it had a ton of pushback and I wasn't able to do anything on it. Is it a certain thing that's like if I'm against the wall, it works because of like the pushback being different, because it felt like the pushback was really high. Or maybe that was just a different move. But it looked like 4-4-4.
Fight.
Oh, I thought I broke it. It's a neutral block? Really?
KO.
Oh, okay.
Round two. Fight.
I'll be honest, I don't neutral block anything. So, we're probably gonna eat a lot of hits trying to do it. Sounded like a really dumb question. How do I consistently neutral block when I'm moving so that I don't just get clipped by other stuff? Like, do you have to like hold back and then let go? Is it like you kind of like a sidestep block, but then you let go of the back input or something? Because that's where I'm kind of like, I feel like I'm just gonna like get clipped by stuff all the time. Like there. Oh man. They don't actually have instant wall standing, instant wall running. Oh, it's that move, right? Yeah, I missed it there. I wasn't neutral guarding, and I was like, damn. I was like, damn, it wasn't as pushed back as I thought. Man, I don't know. I'm gonna try, Tootsie. I'm really trying. I feel like this is an awkward motion for me, though. I don't know. So we'll see. Maybe it's just... Oh, okay, so if it's close to the wall, it's like Bryan's back four or something. I thought it was a throw, to be honest. And then I broke one of those two. It's gonna be bad. They always go for the mid, so I shouldn't be looking for anything else on those situations. See, I tried to neutral guard and I just ate a hook boost, so it's like... We'll just, I'll start by paying attention to it at the wall. When my back is to the wall, I'll know I can launch it.
Round three.
But we'll see.
Fight.
I thought I broke one of those two there. Is that a buffering? Oh, I didn't duck it. I was holding shot here, right? So that's okay. Nice look, Barry. I've done it like 3 or 4 times in a row now. Oh! I thought I was ducking it, but I wasn't. Damn it. I thought I was ducking that. I think I stood back up. I was actually thinking about it, but I should have held the duck.
Get ready for the next battle.
Should have ducked. I think that's the other thing, is that I need to be willing to hold a duck for a little bit longer than I'm doing. I'm a little too aggressive in this matchup, like against this player. I'm not taking my frames, honestly, and they're just mashing out every time.
K.O. Yes.
I thought I... Yeah, I did a wrong
situation. Round 2.
Okay.
Fight.
I don't actually see. I don't know if I'm pianoing that or not, so I don't know if I'm just. If it's supposed to be a one break? Or. Wow. Thanks, dude.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
See, like, if I just held my duck there. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I broke one. Okay.
KO.
The chain throw is a one or a two break, so you have to guess. So it looks like a 1 plus 2, but you have to guess 1 or 2? Or are you saying... I was saying the starter of the chain throw, I thought, was a 1 break. But I wasn't sure if it's like Kings, because King has some chain throw starters that are like giant swing, right?
Oh,
they're gonna promote off of us.
Fire
not let him.
Take Round two. Fight.
Their promo. That's cool. I feel like I've been struggling to play well today, but that was a good round. I think that was a good game. Yeah, we're gonna keep him out.
Round one.
All right. Fight. Wow, that went around our Northern Cross? That is nutty. Again.
Round four. Fight.
Both of those are launches if we get it right though. I probably did something so silly there. Good games to them, though. Well, we've had a rough day, but I think we've learned a lot from our games. And it could be that, like, I don't know. Maybe I'm just, like, got a mental block right now or something. I'm not sure. I do expect myself to be dropping stuff. But honestly, like, my thumb's already starting to feel a lot better. I think I can pretty much play without any issues now. Is it the same person? That's really funny. It's my least favorite stage, though. I hate this stage so much. I think I dislike Devil's... Well, Devil's Pit is not as bad as the other one. The other one is the real bad one, but Devil's Pit is pretty bad. I hate red stages. just round like one. Oh man, it's just so hard to see shit. Fight. Yeah, I hate brimstone and fire. Exactly. My old eyes can't see all of that. Trying to beat us up. They're trying to beat us up. Fight. Wow. Just do it. They did something.
Round four. Fight.
Oh man, the range of that move is so good. Wait, what? Lucky. I've been looking for that the whole time.
KO.
I've been looking for that the whole time. Please play again. Nope. Okay. Two games again. I've been looking for that the whole time, though. So yeah, for tomorrow, we're gonna focus on playing normal Tekken again. I'm just gonna try and play some normal Tekken. They're gonna say no. Oh, nope. I think it's the same person.
Get ready for the
I think it's the same
battle,
person.
Battle.
So we're just on slow mode now. I could be wrong. Yeah, it is the same person. We just keep switching stages now. Alright. This is probably the last one. They're probably not even going to rematch. But it's okay.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, damn it. Wow, we win.
KO.
They're very,
round two.
Very bloodthirsty.
Fight.
Ducks are not. I'm pressing buttons with my ducks, which.
Okay.
Nice dark upper though. What the hell was that?
Perfect.
Was that natural? Maybe. Maybe not. I should have seen that coming. Oh no! Oh, we're good. Nice stuff. Okay. Nice stuff. Good games, good games. This is the last one for real now. Alright. Well, that was pretty interesting. Let's go ahead and do our YouTube sign-off. I think we learned a lot today. We just kind of need to go back to playing patiently, but also, like, remember to control the space, I think. Like, I think we just need to find our balance of pressing buttons and moving around them again, because that was our strength, and I think that was, like, kind of absent today, because we were trying to learn a new matchup, and we just kind of forgot about that. But that's all good. That's all good. So anyways, YouTube sign-off. So if you're coming from YouTube, be sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. It really helps us grow. We really love seeing the new people show up. And if you want to watch it live, it's at twitch.tv/VonTiban, VonTiban. We stream Tekken on Saturdays and Sundays, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Central Time, so you can come check it out there. And if you want to watch the variety stream, that's currently Street Fighter 6. That's on Thursday evenings, 8:45 p.m. to 10:45 p.m. Central Time. So with that, thank you so much, YouTube. I'll see you in the next video.